Hey guys, it's Glenn and Nick here. We're at Celeste Mountain. I love how this appears to be a reference to the game Celeste. As mentioned here, the mysterious mountain is rumored to have magical properties. A strange old man is willing to cheaply sell you land on the mountain so long as you develop it into a thriving theme park to draw extra guests to his hotel. So we had to have at least 800 guests in the park. That might be the highest number of guests we've seen so far.
I think that's a high requirement. I guess I'll look at it again whenever I load in.
Oh, are you not in?
No, not yet.
Okay, hold on. Let me pause the...
You want to swap to the different server. Yeah, whatever.
Okay, I think we're all right. Okay, we're both in the map now. So our goals for this is to have at least 200 guests in our park. That should be pretty simple. Complete all non-optional goals without building while the game is paused. So we can't build while paused. Complete all goals without using any blueprints. And then optionally complete all non-optional goals by the end of December year 3.
Oh, it's actually 800.
Yes, have 800. Yeah, have 800 guests is our primary goal. All
so, right.
We can't build. Yeah, while the game is paused, but we might as well check what we have. I see we have pretzels and funnel cakes and delicious.
Yeah, the car, the old lady's house, the bridge, the airplane with the tent.
Oh yeah, yep, that's funny. If we look at the rides that are available to us, I see we have a ghost mansion ride. That's unique. Several thrill rides. Oh, we have a wild mouse.
Ooh. I'll get to work right away.
Yeah, so we can't build it while the game's paused. But that should be the first thing we put down. Let me look. Where is our... Oh, it's all the way over there.
The depot?
Yeah, the depot is way back there. Okay, I'm going to have to figure that out.
We're going to build that, yeah.
Right. Huh.
You ready to go?
I suppose so, yes.
Let's try it. Wild mouse time.
The wild mouse is always great. Oh, that's cool. You're putting it underneath the bridge.
Seems like a decent idea.
Yeah. I'll put down some just basic rides. That might be in the way. Hope not. Okay. There's a bit of a delay, I guess, my end. You probably always experience this whenever you play.
Oh, it's not too bad. Maybe we're connected to the European server or something.
Yeah, it did say Europe for some reason.
Yeah, I didn't change anything. I don't know why I did that.
Well, we have a whopping one guess here.
He's going to have a blast.
Let's see. How about a plane carousel? Oh, that's gigantic. Let me do this. I am going to remove it and then place it back like this. That's better. Gotta give this some music. Which one?
Oh.
I should have downloaded some Celeste music.
Yeah, I'm surprised this level just doesn't have some already playing.
Man. Man, the workers have to go all the way back there. I don't like that.
Yeah, the sketchy part of town.
Let me tell you, that's one wild mouse you're making.
Ooh, you're right.
Okay, so far it looks like guests prefer thrill rides, is what it seems like.
I wonder if they might have fixed that bug that I was having where the tracks would sometimes get mixed up. Although it made me kind of miss it because it enabled me to make the world's first curved down bank log flume.
That's true.
Title of that video should be, if it's not.
Yeah, I could do that. Okay, can I use $2,000 to build an experience ride?
An experience?
Yeah, oh. that's what it's called, experience.
Oh, sure.
Okay. Would right here work?
Yeah, I think so.
Just don't want to build in your way.
It can go over like that. No, it can't. Don't have the rights. Have no rights.
Uh-oh.
All right, Wild Mouse. Let the money making begin. It's like a, what is that? Is that planks? Wood path. Oh, it's the wood path.
Yeah,
it's messed
up. Starts it with a wood path, which is kind of strange.
What is this path?
That is just a regular path, but purple.
Oh, I see. Better keep that theme going. That looks pretty good.
Yeah, in fact, I might change the cues. Change the cues a little bit. pretty pink. Bright pink. I'm trying to go for like colors you would see in Celeste. Let's go for a darker.
There's no strawberries anywhere, is there? Oh, there is one. It's a red. Is that a golf ball that they painted red and put upside down behind the house?
Oh, is it? I gotta look. But I'm finishing up the cues. Okay, where is it?
It's over here.
Oh. Yep, that is definitely a strawberry.
Wow, I wonder what... Oh, it is. It's literally a strawberry, huh? They modeled a strawberry just for this game. They should make it hover or float or something.
We could make it hover.
Yeah.
Okay, nice. What is the rating on the wild mouse? High, medium, and low.
Cool. Let's see. It's not very intense, but usually they don't have to be. Sound okay, of fire burning from that campfire.
Yeah, I'm trying to think. Do we need... I guess we should probably put down like a... Oh, did I just lose you?
Nope.
Oh. I just heard like a weird sound effect. Like a weird Discord sound effect.
Hello.
Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna build a path here, and then I'll put down a bending machine.
All right.
That way, there's something in out there for our guests to enjoy. You know what? I'll go ahead and put up a sign saying, hey, you can't go this way.
We're going to build something over there. We don't have any low intensity rides like this. The carousel is missing.
Yeah, the plane carousel actually kind of works like a carousel. But if you want to build one, I could move this path more like this.
Oh, is that, does this do the same thing as a carousel? Oh yeah, I guess it does. Inverted dark red. Man. Be cool if there needs to be some video game related theme parks coming out now. We're gonna need some
like the Nintendo theme park,
yeah, or Pokemon World or something. You get some, think of the dark rides on those theme parks, just like you could play actual Pokemon Snap.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the Nintendo World.
Is it in Japan only, right?
At the moment, yes. But there'll be one in Florida and one in California at some point.
Oh, elevator. We'll take the elevator to the top. Can you actually buy land on this one? Oh, you can. You can buy all those mountain tiles and stuff. That's really cool looking scene. There's the cave, castles.
Yep.
Another strawberry hidden behind it.
It's definitely a nice tribute.
What are we researching?
That's a good question. What are we researching? Okay, thrill rides. Those are pretty good.
It's a good speech up.
Speaking of thrill rides, we actually probably want to put down another one. How about the G-Lock? It's gigantic.
Yeah. Did a bus drop off a ton of guests or something?
I don't know. Do we have a whole bunch of new guests?
A lot of them came in.
That's nice.
Yeah, they really do like the high intensity rides.
Yeah, it's strange.
Have you raised the prices on these at all?
I have not.
Park entrance fee is a good deal. Maybe how much should we do that to?
$3 right now. They're pretty stingy at the beginning. I don't know what the deal is.
Transformer. This thing is huge.
Oh yeah, that one takes up a ton of space.
The heck? Well, I kind of want to build up here anyway, I guess.
Okay. Let's see, what is in the way?
We have any handymen? No, we don't.
We do not. It looks like we need it.
Need a mechanic too. I don't think we have any benches. Probably
nope.
Should get benches.
We do not.
What kind of benches can we get? Get these kind of fit the theme, I guess. Trash bin. Do we have a rest area?
Staff room. We actually do not. Let me put that down.
Wait, there's guests over here now?
There are. Yeah, I put a ride over there.
Need to block this way, I think.
Yeah, there's one way that only the staff should be moving through.
Put some scenery around it.
I could put down just some regular stalls, I suppose. Now that this back portion is open. I'm going to make the staff pass through the back.
Seems like we're not getting very much money.
Man. We're not, no. Not yet.
Wild Mouse is the only thing making a ton of money. I don't like the vertical drop. It's so expensive. I'm going to research one coast.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Oh, do we have any shops you can put on?
I just put some in the back.
Oh, okay. Wait, where's that path connecting to? Oh, it goes through the building. Wow.
Yeah, pretty crazy, huh?
Wow, that's insane.
I do need to hide it better.
People really don't like this area for some reason.
Hey, there's some money.
Money.
It might be a good idea just to wait for the ride to pop up.
Yeah, I'll put it on fastest. Get another one, I guess. December year 3, alright. It doesn't rain, but it is pretty cold.
It's also cloudy. Yeah.
Yeah, we don't have a bathroom.
Now we do. Top scan.
What is that? Oh, this thing. Where does it go? Can't put it here.
Yeah, it's too big for right there. You could put it over like here, maybe. Or you could put it up here on the on this mountain part.
Too late.
Too late.
Is that a bad area? This look like.
I mean, that looks fine. This is one of those rides that you actually need a pretty long ride. some reason.
Oh. Oh yeah, it takes a lot of people on it. It's like 30 people on this ride? Wow. Inverting wooden coaster. Now that's a good one.
Is that coming up next?
Yes.
Uh-oh, vandals.
No. Security guard, where's he at? He only needs to be like right here in the front.
I don't see any vandals yet.
I heard it.
Did you? Do we have zones for our employees?
I just made one for the security guard.
Okay, I think we need one for the handyman, or the janitors, rather. They keep walking around in bad places.
Ooh, wrong area.
Okay, I just created a zone number 2 for that middle area.
Oh, got banned by the security guard.
Guests who prefer low intensity rides, okay?
Now we're getting $1,200 a month. Whoa, that's a lot of people.
This queue needs to be longer. We got guests throwing up all over the place.
That's how they feel about it. Our park right now. Yeah. Dang, what the heck? They'll put a trash can maybe there and they'll puke into that.
I have not been able to determine if they actually use the trash cans for that purpose yet.
I just saw a guy do it.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, it was over by the roller coaster. I'm kind of wondering, up until then I had no idea, but
Yeah, I'm gonna assume
that it doesn't ill faster than littering though.
Right, yeah, I haven't seen it yet. Okay, there we go. The inverting wooden coaster. I don't know if we have enough for a wooden coaster, but
we got 5,000. Alright, what do you want to research now?
Hold on, there's a vandal somewhere around here. I mean, thrill rides seem to be working pretty well.
Yeah, they just don't increase the guest cap that much.
True. Yeah, I guess we can do coasters.
I think the coasters do I don't think it's exactly 100, but it's like 80 or 90.
Wow. A lot of people just walked out of the Transformer line. I've never seen so many people just straight up walk out of a line like that. That was weird.
Oh, crap. This is a...
It's one dirty park. What can we do?
Ooh, that was a cool loop. I can't believe that works.
An expensive looking coaster, Nick.
Paid for American dollars. I think I just heard something.
Something break?
Yeah, vandals here.
Probably. I don't see. I'm having a hard time spotting them today. They're being very tricky. Oh, there they go. They left. Okay.
All right. Complete this. No, it doesn't.
on your mind for this coaster?
Should work here. Finish it now.
All right.
4.5. Oh, 5. Go 5.25. Very high, high, low. Hey, it's pretty good.
Nice.
That looks cool. Wow. Celeste coaster.
Should we go to 3x speed?
What are we researching? Another coaster? Is that what we wanted?
We might want to do shops, maybe.
All right. Change it to shops. No one's riding the coaster. Vertical spinning coaster. What? Oh, wow. This one. It's the winged coaster. very expensive.
Yeah, I guess we should just wait to see what we get next.
All right, three time, yeah. Decrease the interest in theme parks.
What? Aw, man. Hey, it looks like, I think you were right. The trash bins are helping. I don't see as much puke anymore.
Yeah. I'm just gonna have Handyman empty them.
Okay, what do guests think about our park? A lot of people love the inverted wooden coaster. Several people are saying, why can't they carry these resource crates somewhere else? I guess that's being caused due to the vending machine. People are saying the fruit juice is really worth the money. Let's bump that up. We got seven people saying I'm broke.
Oh, we need an ATM machine. Oh, we're getting some good money.
We are. It's pretty nice.
Might buy some land. Do we need...
Let's not buy some land. Yeah, I feel like we have plenty of room. Moment.
Vertical drop on top of this house. I build that. It's actually not a bad idea.
We're getting some bubble tea. Okay. Bubble tea.
This thing can only have one car, right? I think it can.
Can't get the bubble tea. It looks fine to me. right next to all the other ones.
Oh, you can chain direct straight up on this coaster? I didn't know that. Pretty cool.
Okay, we're getting balloons next. Oh, we have a cash machine. I didn't even realize that.
Oh, we do? That's nice.
Yes, we do. Okay. Balloons.
Oh, you can't destroy these buildings, maybe?
Oh, you can't? Sure. I didn't realize that. Rain.
I think we're making good money, at least.
Feels like it. Oh, the jumper is going crazy. I think. No, the plane carousel. I heard the music. Restrained somewhere. There it is. What are the mechanics doing? We got hamburgers. I didn't even notice.
Going too fast?
No, we're doing fine. Now, the ATM or the cash machine, nearly $5,000 has been withdrawn from that cash machine.
That's a good, it's pretty good.
Yeah. The cash machines, they really don't feel like they're very important, but they are helpful.
Well, sometimes it seems like they'd be.
Yeah, other times, they just kind of sit there and do nothing.
Yeah.
We have cookies. Getting just about everything that's not helpful. I just destroyed the vending machine, so that's why that hauler can't get over there. There's no more vending machine. We have plenty of stalls in the back now, I believe. That should be able to cover that. People were still complaining about the guy delivering stuff, so.
Dang, Tony, if you could just do it privately.
Holy yeah, Tony, do it somewhere else.
Yeah. We told him multiple times. Still doesn't do it. Only get a room, would you?
We're getting pizza next. Okay. All right, fine.
Hey.
Let's see. Guests are, on average, pretty happy, it looks like. Well, they came to the right place.
This coaster is.
If you like high intensity and now pizza, then you are. You are now at the right park.
My kind of theme park, yeah.
Oh my goodness, we're getting mini donuts next.
Oh man.
That's really what the park needed.
Now we're talking. See how fast this goes.
You gotta see this.
Goes upside down for a bit, comes over here, goes back up. Goes, climbs the chain.
Is certainly a unique one. Ooh, it has a very high excitement. Yeah, if I was dangled upside down like that, I would see why it'd be exciting. Okay. I think I have... Yeah, I have an idea. I think we should
get rid of... We lost guests, I think.
Yeah, we lost some people. But... Let's do this. Let's, let's build staff path back here.
Gotta build some sort of way up this house.
Yeah. I think you got it.
Wait now. Like the way that
Why did I? Oh.
Oh man, we have a lot of money. Didn't even look.
Yep.
Wow, we gotta have 800, huh?
Yep. I wonder if we should do an advertising campaign.
It won't give us 400 guests.
Well, we have the money, so. How about. Oh my goodness. No, we can't do that. We could do flyers for 6 months. It'd be $7,200. Okay. I have initiated that. What is the next shop? We pretty much have everything else. What is the next shop going to be? Umbrellas?
Buy some land, I guess?
Getting candy next. Okay. Let's just go ahead and switch to coasters. Do we want coasters or actually let's do thrill rides. We really need more thrill rides, and let's bump up the budget.
Yeah.
Did you just put down a tile over here?
Tile.
Yeah, like a piece of pavement.
I don't think so.
Dang, struck by lightning.
Unlucky.
Okay, it looks like you switched the research to thrill rides.
Yes.
Fair enough.
So you don't need them. But it was on shops, wasn't it?
It was on shops. I was hoping that we would get an umbrella stand, but...
I don't think it rains very much here.
It rains every once in a while. But we definitely do need some thrill rides.
I'm trying to just spam roller coasters to get the population up.
I can tell you bought a lot of land.
Yeah, we're putting some coasters over here. Oh, I like this. This is a real coaster.
What kind is it?
A wing spinning coaster? I don't know. It's weird. Hmm. I've never seen that one before.
Not sure. People are saying Wild Mouse was awesome. The scenery here is amazing. Inverting wooden coaster was awesome. Vertical drop coaster was awesome. Experience was awesome. And then there's six people that are like, I'm broke.
Money, you broke boy. 90 curve. Wait, can you not? Does this coaster not turn? Wait. What is this? Oh, no, it's one of those coasters, isn't it?
What?
It's like the Hyperloop coaster in the original game. God. You can only go up and down.
Oh, okay. You can't turn.
How is this? How am I gonna...
Are you supposed to have that go underground and then it loops back to the beginning?
Not a bad idea.
I honestly don't know how that coaster works.
It's a weird one. Maybe it does supposed to go up. Oh, wow, that's weird. Okay. Oh, you don't control.
You don't control something? Star Flyer.
You don't control whether it banks right or left. You just control whether it goes up and down and back and forth.
Huh.
That's weird.
This is huge. Look how big this is. Where to put this? I might actually have to buy some land for this one. How much is land? $20? Dang it. You know what? I don't think we've used this coaster or this ride before.
No, it's completely new.
Yeah, cause I can even raise how high it goes.
Looks like some sort of like, what is this, a chair ride, like Statue of Liberty or something? Oh, you didn't buy this land here.
Yeah, I didn't need to.
Might need it.
Okay, our park advertisement ended.
I don't know.
You're unsure about that one?
It doesn't go very tall. I don't even know what the rating is on it so far.
Oh geez, that roller coaster looks crazy.
It doesn't have a good rating, so it doesn't make sense what the ratings are actually.
Very low, low, very low. Has it been tested?
Testing it right now. What the heck? I can't put. That's right.
I was in editing mode. Try testing it now. Okay.
Oh, there we go. Medium, ultra, extreme, extreme. That's what I was looking
for. It seems like you have to test it or else you won't get accurate results.
Probably because of this part right here that it's ultra extreme.
We don't have enough money.
Whoa, what? More money? How? How in the world? Is that good? That's high nausea. I don't think I want to clean that up.
What's going on?
It's roller coaster high nausea.
Oh, yeah.
And cleaning that mess.
Definitely wouldn't want to work here.
No. This is the one.
You also unlocked Twister. Oh, that's just scrambled eggs. Dang it. Whenever I raise and lower land, I always go one step too far than what I intended.
Thank you.
Man, you really are focusing on that coaster, aren't you?
I want to play around with it. I've never seen this thing before. Well, we're only 100 guests away from winning, though.
125, yeah. That's still a ways to go. Let's do a advertising campaign once more. This time, let's advertise an attraction. Which is our best attraction? Wild Mouse? Wooden Coaster?
Oh, Mouse.
Okay. Hey, the turbine. Thank you. fine. I don't really know if the wild mouse thing helped. We lost people, it looks like.
Walter. Can't figure this one out.
Okay, Nick, I think you need to
Ultra Extreme
wrap up that coaster.
I understand you. ultra extreme intensity.
Oh.
I don't think anyone's gonna ride this. Yeah, no one's riding it. All right, so.
Why don't you just, can you not make it so extreme?
I don't know why it's extreme.
Yeah, I would imagine it's probably that middle part, right? Oh. Did you disconnect?
Nope.
Discord is just making random sound effects, apparently. Okay, that's better.
Extreme media. It's not. Still, no one's gonna ride it, probably.
I think people would ride it.
What does some of the blueprints for this ride look like? I didn't think of looking at that.
Yeah, I mean, you could look at them, but we can't use any blueprints on this map.
Oh, I think it just goes too fast. That's got to be it.
Maybe. Okay, should we switch our research to more roller coasters? Like, how are we gonna get our remaining 80 guests? We could do another park.
We could just
advertisement.
Punch another advertisement. Yeah.
Okay. We could do a really expensive advertisement. We'll do that. Right whenever it's raining. Perfect time to start. Let's go ahead and research coasters.
Right. We're close.
We're getting there. We just need five more guesses. Up, up, up. There we go. We got it. Well, Nick, you know what that means. There's only one more level left in the campaign.
Up there, this is not eight?
This was number nine, I believe.
Oh.
Well, that was a pleasant park. I feel like I always say that, but I really like how all of our stalls were all placed together. I love all your coasters. You did a great job of them.
The colors made it pretty neat. It tore into the mountain.
I did. In a not very elegant manner. I wish I could decorate more right here, but I wasn't able to. I guess I could just really quick place down a few trees just here and there. All right. Well, that is it for Celeste Mountain. That was a fun one.
Actually riding the coaster now. Yeah. Not sure what happened. The results aren't in yet.
Oh, the values. Yeah, let's take a look at these values. Can you speed up the game?
People in line already, so it must be lower.
Okay.
High extreme. So that's... extreme people will ride extreme, apparently.
Yeah. Okay, well, that is it for this map. See you guys next time.
Thanks. See ya.